dude. That should have happened like yesterday.
Lower Ninth Ward residents react to news of the possibility of converting the old Holy Cross High School into a neighborhood grocery store, leading the charge for what some are calling a vital redevelopment project are two very well-known New Orleanians. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley is on your side live with tonight's big local story. Tiffany.
Gina, New Orleans natives TV actor Wendell Pierce and businessman Troy Henry are partnering to bring a 25,000-square-foot supermarket to the Lower Ninth Ward. While many neighbors say it's long overdue, others are concerned about its location. Every day, Linda Henry steps outside to an eyesore.
I think there should be something other than abandoned buildings across the street.
And soon, there will be. Green Coast Enterprises, a developer, is purchasing the old Holy Cross campus. The buildings left dormant since Katrina will be revamped into a major development in the Lower Ninth Ward. The plan includes housing for teachers, office space for nonprofits, and a supermarket.
Other large chains are neglectful of this area. See, but I know the people of this area. I know the consumers that are in this area, and they deserve the high quality that everyone else deserves.
A supermarket called Sterling Farms. It's a joint venture between actor Wendell Pierce and local businessman Troy Henry. The two men will be tenants of one of the new buildings, which means for the first time in almost two decades, this community will have a supermarket of its own.
It's about the early 90s, last time we had a supermarket down here.
Bill Waiters, a 40-year resident, wants a new supermarket in his neighborhood.
It's something we're really looking forward to. The supermarket is something that's sorely needed in the Lower Ninth Ward, among other things.
But other neighbors, like Linda Henry, are worried shoppers of the new supermarket will flood her street with traffic.
It would be a lot of traffic, blocked up driveway, and cars parked in front of your home.
Pierce says he's listening to neighbors' concerns.
Look at all the variables and voice your concerns, because we're going to try to address those concerns. But we hope that people understand that you don't want the perfect to be the enemy of the good.
Now, developers met with neighbors in the Lower Ninth Ward last night. They plan to meet with them again in the near future to answer questions about this project. Gina.
All right, Tiffany, we should mention both Troy Henry and Wendell Pierce want to build three additional grocery stores, another in the Lower Ninth Ward, one in Mid-City, and one on the West Bank.